be many, but when he falls, his control will crumble, along with his shambling minions. The stench of gunpowder and brine is thick in the air, for the fiend brings undead artillerymen of the sea. Already they have dragged their rickety cannons onto the field. We must be wary of their bombardments. And what is this? He has brought some Druki thralls to battle with him. This vampire certainly knows how to get my attention. This indignity must be met with all the rage of Kalador. The vampire wishes to drink the blood of my allies, the mighty Drakes, but he will do no such thing. I shall defeat him and send him and his minions back to their graves. Island Elmstad. Back to sea! Join us! Back to sea!